4 large jars with water, and pour the water over the offering and the wood. Do the same thing again.
That thing is soaking wet. There's no way this will ever catch fire.
Now do it a third time.